wasn't really into putting up a fight.
So
I let you do your thing,
and your thing
was tight.
Mm-hmm.
Funny as it seemed, I had a ball with you. Wanted to eventually be all with you,
but
caught up in the middle of the tendency.
Uh-huh.
Still, I let you get the best of me,
best of me.
Never really wanted to be with you.
I'm just trying to be honest.
I didn't even care for the things that you do.
I'm just trying to be honest.
I never really wanted to give my love
away.
Just trying to be
honestly.
You and I can
never be.
So I'ma have to love and be.
Yeah.
Don't you take it personal, baby. Mr. Messed Up, I should've known ya. Yes, you guessed it. Too loud, it's over.
Don't you take it personal, baby.
I said, Mr. Messed Up, I should've known ya. Yes, you guessed it. Too loud, it's over.
Ooh la la.
Little something on my mind. We're freaking undercover under wounded stars. You're killing me, dealing with it from here to Mars. Funny as it seemed, I had a ball with you.
Uh-huh.
Wanted to eventually be all with you.
I'm
caught up in the middle of the jealousy. Still, I let you get the best of me, best of me. I never really wanted to be with you. Said, I'm just trying to be honest. I didn't even care for the things that you do. I'm just trying to be honest. I never really wanted to give my love away. Just trying to be honestly. You and I can never be. So I'ma have to dump and leave.
Take it personal, baby.
This the best of I should've known ya. Yes, you guessed it. Too long.
For you. And as I know that, yo, I'm worried about the things we do. Now, Mr. Messed Up, I've been here before. Still with another brother that I would've died for. And as you see, we're not together anymore. It's gotta be the end, it's my call. Take it personal.